talking to myself. I'm talking to myself. I've been talking to myself.
Yeah. Hey y'all, we're back with another video, another vlog.
It's man. No way that hurts. You are hella intimidated.
Yeah, I'm telling you. He finna get his hair cut. He finna do his hair.
Did I say ouch? All
right, this is the face you making. That's what it is, bro. You go see, bro. Bro, no, and all jokes aside, bro. Come on.
The move with Clippers to his head is retarded.
Damn, they dripping the shit out of my head.
I got to, son. Gotta get you right. Where the brush at? Keep that brush on deck.
I'm rough. Yeah. I'm getting the good angles. No diddy.
This shit still look like it's hella hair for some reason.
Am I tripping? Yeah, put them extra clippers on so it go.
Nah, I got the shorter guards, so that's what I might need for.
Damn, nigga, that is how I'm doing.
It looks like he still got hella hair on his chest.
I would say cut it low.
Yeah.
He got a whole taper, so it's kind of faster. Mine is a whole head, so that shit gonna take days. Yeah, cause you got a taper and I got a half of a head.
She looking at you.
Come on, fool.
Ooh, wee boy.
Why are we discriminating?
Shut up. I'm not discriminating. I love all colors, man.
You gotta blend that bitch here. You see how it's so damn almost gone? Come on, okay, turn this way, ugly ass nigga.
Make sure you put all his hair up, dude.
Oh, cut my dread off, nigga.
Shut up, nigga, before I cut that bitch, man. What the hell talking, nigga?
Dread for a dread, nigga, cut my shit off.
Make sure you really actually cut his hair like he actually got a haircut.
I'm not cutting this shit like he got a haircut.
Oh, see, then you gonna have to pay another $30.
I'm trying to figure out how the fuck I could get that shit cut. Oh, hold up.
Better cut that shit like you paying like.
Hey, yo, you never gonna blurp all that out. I don't like cussing on the internet.
Why?
Because I be feeling like a bad civilian.
Yeah. What'd you say?
Mama, I'm sorry.
She don't watch this, does she?
You're not sorry.
You're not sorry.
What you want? I'm talking to my mom.
Not sorry.
This half of this vlog is gonna be him getting a haircut. Hey.
Sorry.
That's huh. Keep that brush, man. Brush the sides after you done cutting that side, has he? That's
damn, nigga, brushing the shit out my head.
That's a hard ass brush. You got the hardest brush.
Damn, your shit hella hard.
That's what I'm saying.
Stiff ass brush, nigga.
Oh.
Cuz, nigga, how you get them waves?
You ain't got no waves, guys.
That's what I'm
saying. You ain't got no waves. I'm trying to figure out how I could cut the side like that, but now his front not wanting to cut like that.
What you mean?
Look, you see the side? Look at that. That looks perfectly blended over there. This shit not coming down.
You gotta keep on going over it.
No, I don't want to cut up though. I might.
No, don't go up. Just keep on going down. Like, just don't go above right here. This is that ball spot right here.
Let me get my son right before his first day of school.
That's in about 2-3 weeks. That shit will go be gone. He gotta get a haircut again.
Yeah, no, you're just getting the light up now.
Yeah, my shit not coming down. Cause I think you need a bigger guard.
Huh, you got clippers at home, no? There you go. Make sure you brush it. Yeah, that's pretty good. He got a small forehead though. He got like a perfect hairline for real, fool.
My shit straight, bitch ass nigga.
Make my shit straight, bitch ass nigga.
That shit was over. Stop moving, gang. He's not done.
This is what he always be doing. When his barber be posting on Instagram, he be on the phone.
My barber don't like me.
Make my shit straight, bitch.
Look up, son.
Brush it. You gotta brush it.
Nah, his shit is straight.
Yeah, no, his shit's straight.
Straight,
you just gotta brush it every single time.
I don't know how to cut that shit down. I don't want to use the other guard because that shit might come all the way up.
You're not done, bro. You gotta keep on doing for another 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Who?
You gotta do the back. You gotta do the back too, though.
Who?
My best friend.
Best friend.
She coming up here?
Again. Yeah.
Why?
She gotta come get her ID.
You got her ID? Let me see. I ain't on there. We're a barber.
No, nigga.
Put head up.
You just gotta trim that down.
Yeah, I need this shit a little like.
The hair.
I know. I'm trying to figure out.
No, like bring them bristles back.
What?
Go over it again.
Hey, he's telling you to go over it, bro. It's not gonna be your fault if you fuck it up, bro.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm looking at it. Let me see. I'm there for a call, brother. Didn't you tell him to give me a spot in the barber shop? Yeah. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. You want me to just use the littlest guard I got?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
On the top?
Yeah. I'm finna see my other shit.
If you don't like it.
He's saying it, fool.
It's okay, nigga. I got dreads.
Like, hey, you can't just drop dreads.
You can't drop that shit. Let me. You can't do the back, though?
Let me get in the video. Hey, don't worry. I'm getting my hair cut tomorrow and getting my hair done Saturday. So, it's going to be the last time y'all see me like this.
Nigga, we're going to see you like that in 2 weeks.
No, my hair's gonna be done.
Shit, I see them gold packs in your backpack. Hey, stop the backpack watching.
I'm sorry, the zipper was open, bro. There's nothing wrong with it, bro. You're a grown ass man.
Right over there watching, take a backpack. Alright, you ready?
Come on, be serious, man.
For the occasion.
He should have been down 30 minutes ago.
Nigga, we didn't even come here for 30 minutes.
Exactly. I was just playing.
This dude. It's getting thin. Where your pressure?
Dude, you just gotta keep on brushing it, fool. So every single time he's done cutting it, just keep brushing it down. There you go. You gotta get the back. Pause.
Let me see, son.
Hey,
you see, son?
Look straight, bro.
Yeah, I'm looking up, nigga.
You know, almost there.
Yeah, hey, this really helped.
Nah, I think that's good. Unless you want to cut it just slightly lower, but I think it's good.
What is this?
I think it's good. You just gotta cut the size a little bit more. Like, you gotta brush it. Actually, cut it like an actual haircut.
You want me to? Oh, actual haircut?
Yeah, like an actual haircut. You gotta actually. But brush it. Brush the size real quick.
It is hella ugly, bro. That shit is crazy.
Here, brush it up. I'm taking. Like, damn, bro.
Niggas always.
This nigga want a real fade, bro. Like, I'm professional.
Hey, y'all, we gonna get with y'all when the haircut is fully done. We gonna see the transformation.
Yeah, get up close. Get the full, you feel me? So I can get my transformation in there.
This is just some. You're not fully done. It looked like you actually got a haircut on the camera, but in person.
In person, now you look hug.
Alright, we gonna see y'all. Alright, we gonna get with y'all.
Alright, so I make it for the bagels, you feel me? Everybody favorite dread head, make all the girls turn special edge, you feel me? We back at it again with another video. We here with my sons again. That's my other son. This is my first son. This is my second. Show me a haircut, sir.
Not a haircut.
Look how I sauce my son up, though. Look how I sauce my son up, y'all. Look at that. Boy, I'm real. What? My other son need a cut now. He just bogus. My haircut week? So. He's feeling himself now. Look at my son. I got my son taking more pictures than he ever did. My son, they never took this many pictures in one day.
Crazy, bro. Hey, I respect you, brother. You ain't finna disrespect us on our channel. That's what we not finna do, brother. Alright, you know what I'm saying?
We all
hold the basketball.
We all.
Man, this shit. I just wanna know who I don't know if they think I give a hell about them and their channel. These is my kids. This is thing one. And that's thing two. Look, they both wear the same shirt. I told them match. I told my sons match.
This nigga just try to get the same shirt, nigga.
No, I just told my sons match today.
I got the shirt. Now look, Hezzy.
Look, I had to buy my kids shirts before I went and got mine. That's how much a real dad I am.
What?
You watch him? Nah, nigga, because he was gonna try to do something, nigga.
You see him? He hella scary.
He's scared of you because you keep on hitting him.
Huh? I mean, you're abusive.
Sometimes you gotta whoop your son.
You get all the whoopings. Awesome. Put that guy over there.
Bugs.
Yeah, hold this real quick. Here, hold this. I'm finna.
Now I'm walking to the parking lot, baby.
Back in with another video, man. I'm vlogging, bro. You wanna be in the vlog or not?
I'm good.
Alright. He don't wanna be in the vlog, y'all. He camera shy, bro. The trophies. I'll tell you when we get over there. Alright. Yeah, people. Dang, that's bright.
Hey, come on. Let's see how somebody else can put your hair.
Look at people. What are you talking about?
Yes. Rip it, rip it. Put
your hair up. How do you think I did on this cut? With regular clippers,
that's actually pretty good. With start. Well, like, you have to look.
First haircut ever in my life.
Even though he didn't really.
No, lift your hair up, bro. Lift your hair up. Stop hiding the dreads, bro. You gotta show them. Look at that cut. That is.
I mean, first time he didn't mess it up.
Yeah. Bad, like you got a W or shit like that, but not that.
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, it looked like you really went to a barber, that's just not a full time barber, right?
Yeah.
I like that. Okay. So my son really know how to get down.
Right, tight, tight.
Get down or get around, clown.
Now he got that from a movie. Cause I don't be getting pimples. It's under the lip.
Under head. The lip.
Yeah, I don't know. No, I don't be kissing. No, no.
You got herpes.
No, no, it's pimples.
Nah, you can't.
Or get I got get one right here.
He said he get pimples under his lip. Nah, yeah, you got herpes.
No, I don't. I'm gonna be kissing nobody.
Herpes is crazy. You wouldn't know one girl that eat your butt, you be kissing her. That's crazy.
Right. She eats her butt too.
All right, bro. I'm gonna turn this camera off because I don't roll like that and no other. Like, come on, bro. No, bro. Stop. Come on, bro. No females touching nothing. Go ahead, bro.
It's hot.
I know, bro. And the sun is not out. It's not gonna come out till like 6. I'm gonna go. I do want to use them headphones. Turn around. Turn around.
Oh, I got water right here.
Oh, oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, how you didn't know? I saw the water right there.
Almost dropped your phone, stupid ass.
All right, bro. So what we going to do? Can we play basketball now?
You always got something to say. Can't even cover this shit.
I can't, bro. I got a pineapple head. That's what they said. Not a pineapple head. Pineapple top.
It's hot. Pause. As hell, bro.
Take mango smoothie,
has it? Mango smoothie, nigga. Go get you one. You said you didn't want one.
Yeah, I don't want
one. I literally told you they have mangoes, nigga.
No, you didn't.
And you didn't want one.
You said some other stuff I never heard before.
She never heard of cookies and cream.
Okay.
You're she's a lot. Cookies and cream?
I have.
She said our name, so she never heard of us.
You what? Said mango.
You never heard of mango?
Hey, you caught it. You was right.
Yeah, you said it. Like, can't wait till I get my hair done and haircut.
You gonna get your haircut next?
Tomorrow.
No,
no, no, man, no. I'll be back in tomorrow.
Get back here. Cheating on his girlfriend. I don't know why he posted her.
Who?
Who be cheating?
Hold the song. Hold the song. Hold the song.
He be cheating on her. I don't know why he be posting her. Every nigga be posting their girlfriend and be cheating.
I'm gonna post her.
Yeah, niggas is.
Nah. Once you post a girl, people gonna say you like.
Please don't lose your life over no orange game. Please
orange?
Don't do it.
This nigga gonna take my life over an orange?
Yes, bro. It's that serious.
He like. The orange is over there.
Hey, how you gonna take your dad's fruit while I ask
him? So I'm saying. Stop taking okay, your okay, dad's okay. fruit.
You like fruit?
Good son.
You like eating fruit?
You want your
good son.
Dick in your mouth because you keep talking.
You don't like
about
eating fruit?
You keep like. You dick eating a whole lot this morning.
Come on, so you don't eat fruit?
It's only 11 o'clock.
You don't like eating oranges, mangoes,
yeah,
and
what,
stuff
what are
like
you
that?
Talking about?
You just asked me if I like eating fruit. You don't like eating fruit?
I'm just saying. Do you,
you don't like eating fruit?
Nigga, stink.
Nah, that's exactly what you mean. Yeah, that's exactly why his pores be smelling like that. That boy be smelling like rotten onions.
Like, I don't know what you're talking about. I never smelled. The only time I smell bad is after practice, but I get my ass right in the shower.
Talking about. Yeah, 2v2, nigga. Who on your team? Who on your team, nigga?
I niggas finna stop playing with me on this YouTube, telling niggas that I stink and shit. That's crazy, nigga. I took a shower this morning. Fuck you, tell me. See you at practice, bro. Man, y'all niggas think it's funny. That shit not funny.
Hey, if you post a video on YouTube and you...
Huh, nigga? She can't even finish what she's saying.
If you post a video and you, do you, like, go back in and
do your No. That shit already published, nigga. They already know what you look like. They know what you said, nigga.
No, I didn't say nothing.
Okay, then you straight. No. You got nothing to worry about.
I wanted to take her ass out of the video.
All right, y'all, we gonna get to y'all when we at the court. If the gates are open, I keep on telling this nigga we're not, it's not open. We gonna probably do a 2-on-2, whatever. But we gonna get with y'all, man. The gates wasn't open, it's sprinkling. I ain't tripping, as long as it doesn't rain hard. Cause we don't, of course, don't want to get this camera wet. It's a very expensive camera.
Yeah, I'm tripping.
I'm tripping. Hoodie down.
It's starting to sprinkle a little harder,
nigga,
but.
I'm wet, nigga, I don't want no type of jacket.
Oh. Yeah.
So you on my hoodie, son? Yeah, no, me.
He wasn't gonna give us
on my back for my children.
All right, y'all, we back. We're at Starbucks. I think it's not sprinkling no more. It's probably just windy. I said windy.
That's Mr. Baker. Put it back out your family. I know, y'all gotta keep saying it. All that, what do you mean? You talk about how you dip your shoulder. Next time you dip your shoulder, I'm just gonna swipe it down somewhere.
That's up. Yeah, like.
They mad at me
because that's all I gotta do. Next time you dip your shoulder, I'm just gonna slap your shoulder down somewhere. People aren't trying to study.
Man, what the hell, nigga? I ain't great, nigga.
What's the slapper?
You never call another man you look cute?
No. Hey, bro, you look straight. That's good enough.
What's up, y'all? It's Cash Out Mecca. Put a bag out, you feel me? Everybody favorite Dre. Hit me. Go to Girls Turn Special, as you feel me? Right now. Oh, hi, Barry. We need Barry lit. They trying to go to administration. My legs hurt.
And they really ain't talking about nothing, bro. He ain't talking about nothing. We trying to end the vlog. We got like 4 videos within a week. But then actually 2-3 videos within 24 hours.
Mm-hmm.
Basically dropping every day.
Right.
That one's still coming, bro. Give it about 2 more years.
2 more years? That's it coming in next week. Gangsta.
Mm-hmm. I'll kind of send it to you where you have it. Go over there. Scan the code. Now I'll just have my back. I got hands too.
This nigga dumb. This nigga said he was popping it. And she was like, you pop it. He's like, I got hands too. Nigga stupid. How the white girl got more butt than the dark girl? That's crazy word. That's crazy word. The black girl over there staring at you, man.
Cool.
In the green top. Nigga, why you keep walking back and forth? Nigga, pick somewhere to sit down, nigga. Nigga, keep walking back and forth. So what'd they tell you?
What?
Let me see, bro.
You rolling your eyes. You
rolling
your eyes so much they gonna roll out the sockets.
That shit was weak.
No,
that shit was weak as hell. Is all they give you? They ain't say nothing else to you.
I picked it up from the thing. Let me tell you.
So you didn't talk to nobody?
You didn't scan?
No.
So you scanned it?
No. No, there. I'm finna crash out, bro.
I'm gonna tell you. Go over there.
Man, like you being difficult. I said you being difficult.
She just said she would be
hey, I wasn't talking. Shut up. I'm hella loud. Am I being wrong though?
What you say? Nah, you probably.
They get ran down first week of school. The football team.
Yeah, bro, it's just like another one, but even worse.
But worse, because he thinks it's old as hell. You thought Jordan Ross is bad? Oh, shit. They for the season. 24-year-old talking about some 18. She still ain't talking to nobody. I'm finna crash out, bro.
You registered?
What do we need an ID for?
So you did what I said?
You don't need an ID for real. That's just something like...
You don't need it?
Huh? No. You don't need it for real.
See? Too short. You gotta get me up here, bro.
Yeah, bro. As soon as you brush this past door, she says because they want me to come in tomorrow until 4 p.m. maybe.
Starbucks?
Is it a go?
Starbucks?
If not, we can do it later.
Hey, does what's her favorite watch these YouTube videos?
She said, oh, yeah. No, see, she
talk, no I'm not talking about Starbucks. I'm not talking about Starbucks. You getting bailed to the max. How the fuck am I being ill, man?
This nigga recorded you talking to Starbucks.
You did it first.
I'm not the only nigga who recorded
you. Did it first.
Nigga, okay. Was he?
It don't matter. It don't matter. It don't matter.
You did it first.
Oh, bro, did you see the fucking vlog? This nigga went there first like this. How the fuck are we whispering?
This is
the library, nigga.
All right, this is still it's a busy quiet place. You don't hear them whispering. You're talking low.
You know, we haven't been here a full year.
We ain't got no respect here.
Respect. Niggas gonna learn to respect me. I'm a big dog, nigga.
Hey, fucking
hey. You on timeout right now. It's okay. Hey, if she ever say something, just be like, that's your cousin. We said that's your cousin. Even though, you know, oh, wait, yeah, cousin. We did say you want to eat her butt.
I did not say that.
So if she asks you to eat her butt, you want to eat it?
What?
Stop talking. Don't come over here. Remember? What you just said.
Bye.
Have a good day. Get home safe.
You still haven't given the paper.
You're
supposed to be going to jail.
She can't fight.
She can't fight.
She can't fight. She can't fight.
Probably.
You won't tell her that?
No, I'm not. If you start something, I'll beat your ass.
She was making TikTok with the ops.
Who the ops?
Tell her that. Tell her that. Tell her what you said.
Alright.
Tell her what you said.
You have a great day. I'll talk about it on the camera.
Tell them what you said.
What did I say?
I said you go with the suckers.
What?
Come here. Come here.
You really go to?
Come here. Come here. I sent her back to freak out, please.
Stop talking. Come on. What?
He said TikTok's with ops.
Who said that?
You ain't TikTok's with ops.
Who makes TikTok's with ops?
He's making TikTok with the hubs.
I really don't.
Did the game just say that? Did the game just say that?
Roll back the camera.
I didn't do nothing.
I'll say something right now. She might cry. That's how bad it is.
Say it.
I almost cried.
This nigga cap. Say it. Look, why you lying? Say it, nigga. Say it, nigga. The cameras were off, nigga.
Hey, she right there, bro.
Say it, nigga.
All right, I'm gonna say it on camera. Hold on. There's really nothing to say. I don't really fucking know. But I'm just trying to go along with it.
Cause that really hurt.
It's okay, son. Your big brother just playing with you, bro.
Yeah.
Why did y'all be letting him get away, y'all?
Hey.
We
ain't paying no mind. He got three different baby mamas.
Stop putting me in a.
Why you don't like being on the camera?
Bro,
I got two different baby mamas. They twins and y'all twins.
Y'all did me bad yesterday.
Hey, did you hear me? I got two different baby mamas. They twins and y'all twins.
It's a difference.
Yes, y'all do.
Oh, yeah. So you got the ugly baby mamas and got the good looking baby mama.
I was just playing.
Brody said his hand's bisexual and she don't need that.
This nigga said hey.
I remember when Brett said you can't do nothing with him. That was just crazy in my eyes.
Walk away like you normally.
Hey, post. What's up? Post interview.
Have a hug. Why? And she's still in school.
Where my hug at?
Go back to Warren. She don't go to Warren. Where she go to?
Bye.
I didn't know she still went there, nigga.
Yes, it is.
What do you like every sport? Y'all not even.
Shh.
Oh,
yeah. You a senior?
Because I'm a ride behind my old school every time.
I ain't gonna lie. Dude, I know that's still right. 14.
What? Oh, I did. She do. I thought you said something crazy. I was gonna punch on her.
Put the camera on her. Hey, y'all see this?
We don't want to be on
camera. You ugly.
Damn, you really a senior, nigga? You grew up that fast?
I was.
Shut up.
I'm ugly.
You are not 1 year younger than me.
Shh.
How old are you?
17. That's cap. I need the rest of the things first. I know you're going right with her, but let her talk, okay? The dick writing needs to stop. The dick writing needs to stop.
Hey, I know, you know who you... Hey, you know you could go to jail for that, right?
The scissoring needs to stop. Stop.
Hey, you know you could go to jail for that, right? Stop. Dick riding with no license.
Hey, how you doing? Hey, that's actually that's a hard. Hard. That is a hard way. Hey, you okay, man?
That's it.
Who just bought it? Was that you? God, that nigga just shit it.
Where's that nigga going? Where's that nigga going? Right now.
Yikes.
Hey, bro, sometimes you just gotta go. What the fuck is you doing, nigga?
That's how you feeling, bro? That's what we're doing, but we're just farting in front of everybody, bro.
All my life, I didn't fart.
We just farted in front of the whole crowd. That was it.
Yo,
was you there for
me?
It is not that funny. You should not be crying.
I just laughed so hard. Move.
Hey, she's a minor, right? She can't be over there. She's like 12 years old.
It's always the...
It's always the high school or something. Grow up, nigga.
Well, we got 1 year left.
Shut up. Nigga, you was like 15, bro. When was you born?
8, 7, 10. Black people don't know how to just.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you. I like that you're not big right now.
Got on it. Hezzy. I'm in the library. We're not in the counseling's office.
You can walk back outside.
He said, take your whole ass outside, nigga.
Llama neck ass, nigga. You were born in 2006. You're right behind me, bro.
Llama neck ass, nigga. Best friends being best friends.
He's putting hands on a female.
Exactly.
That's not a female.
To go into jail. Didn't you bring your sister here? Okay, so.
No, I didn't. That's good.
Hey, shut up. This ain't a high school conversation.
What did you say?
That's why you mad. You got that?
Nigga, take your ass back outside.
That's why your shirt was inside that. You feel stupid.
I'm stupid.
Yeah.
You got your diploma?
I'm about to get my diploma. Okay. I got real hair this night.
Ooh.
When we have a high school conversation, you can buddy. Adults is talking to that.
Post fade interview.
Oh, has he? Okay, no, you gotta back up for real. Has he just ran from the camera?
Ain't nobody ran. I'm right here. Niggas ain't doing
that. That cut looking crazy. Hey, come on, I'm right here. Don't hit the camera, man.
Step in, nigga. What's up, nigga? What's up?
Oh.
Background character. I don't care. Shut that shit up, bro. Background character.
Well, you say you're gonna be 17.
She's already 17.
Hello, dog.
Come get your bag, fool.
Hey, get your fanny pack, eh?
Get your fanny pack, bro. Get your fanny pack.
Totally will bring me the pillow. Wow, whoop his ass.
All right, y'all. We love y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all showing love. Show it to your auntie, your grandma. Show it to everybody. Keep subscribing. On our road to 200. We got about, 49 more subscribers left, I guess, to get to 200. And I feel like we're going to definitely get that by the end of this month. So we just keep running it up. Appreciate y'all. No shit I did in the past, I cannot change my day. Before the deal on the block, the weed and two got in your